Welcome to me tavern. Welcome to me tavern. Please take a seat, traveler. Welcome to me tavern. Enjoy the live music played by other local travelers. Welcome to me tavern. Into me tavern. Welcome to me tavern. She's trying to take our soul. Why would you say that? Why would you say that? We don't have any electricity here. We are in the medieval times. Oh, we don't sell that here, traveler. We don't sell that here. We don't sell that here. But great suggestion. We don't have that. What do you mean, traveler? What do you mean? Pause. Pause. Where are we? Where are we, Colin? Where are we, Colin? We're in the tavern. We're in the ye olde tavern. So are we under the sea? Are we under the sea? No, we're not. Okay, we're in the ye olde tavern. Continue. Welcome to me, Jack. Boys. What are you doing? What are you doing in me tavern? No, warlocks are not welcome in these parts. Stop calling me Dee Dee. Yeah, I am your server tonight. Beatrix Radagast, Troll Slayer. It's I, Beatrix Radagast. If you're looking for Dee Dee, you're in the wrong spot. 2 pence. Ah, yes. What do you need advice on, traveler? I can help you. You gotta stop doing that, babe. You gotta stop doing that. You gotta stop doing that. You're destroying them. So you're actually making the... Stop that. Ah, awesome. Don't call me Boochie Tricks. Don't come in here calling me Boochie Tricks. It's Beatrix Radagast. Oh, hear ye, thou shalt be covered in oil, for by the time... Oh, okay, awesome, Dan, cute poem. Cute poem, I like that, traveler, thank you. What a sweet poem, Dan. Are thee a traveler or are thee a warlock? Let me know. Let me know. Travelers welcome, warlocks are not. Get out me tavern. Get out me tavern. Stop calling me Boochie Tricks. Okay. Coochie, enough. You're embarrassing me. Take 10 Get back here. Get back here. Get back here. Which traveler did that? Which traveler did that? Raise your hand. Which traveler did that? Which traveler did that? I can't see. I'm trying to read the comments. Which traveler did that? Which traveler did that? Raise your hand nice and high. Which traveler was it? Office. Office. Which traveler did it? Which? Found ya. Caught ya. I can't see. Yeah, you're done. Get out of me tavern. You need to take your medicine. What's wrong with a woman wanting to have a little bit of fun in her tavern, Erin? What's wrong with a woman wanting to have a little bit of fun in her tavern? Ah, yes, welcome to me wood tavern. Welcome to me wood tavern. Nope. No warlocks in me tavern. You're not welcome in these parts. What is that? Get out. Get out. It says right here, I keep your food on the table in me tavern. Please respect. If you can't respect Dee Dee, respect Beatrix Radagast. Please respect Beatrice Radagast, troll slayer. Food fight, really. I love fat tips. Traveler, please. Just you wait, traveler. Just you wait, traveler. Okay, there we go. There we go. And then happy birthday, you crusty rat. Okay. No, we do not carry ye rose toys, but I can put some in your magic potion if you would like. Oh, you want a tavern song. You want a tavern song. You got it, babe. You got it. You got it. When you're walking through the city street, you could be in Peru, and you hear a distant calling, and you know it's meant for you. Then you drop what you were doing, and you join the merry mob. Then before you know just where you are, you're in the Irish pub. They've got one in Honolulu, they've got one in Moscow too. They've got four of them in Sydney, and a couple of... Okay, that's enough. I'm trying to sing a pub song for somebody who wanted one.
Bree. Hello. Hey. Babe.
Hello, I'm Beatrix Radagast. I'm Beatrix Radagast. Welcome to me tavern.
You sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job. Cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub.
You crusty rat. Okay.
And it usually works the same.
Gina, we are worshiping at the pub. We're worshiping at the pub. Is what we're doing. We're worshiping at the Customs Wooden Tavern. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to thank thine customer for supporting my small business. And there's only one way to do that. Mainlined, wouldn't you know something about that, babe? Where'd it go? I'm rubbing two sticks together to form this fire because thou do not have electricity in thine tavern. Please hold. Please hold.
They've got one in Honolulu. They've got one in Moscow, too. They've got...
You are destroying the ambience of my tavern. You're destroying the ambience of my tavern, okay? The ambience is calm, cool, collected, and girl bossy. It's girl bossy. Somebody just pointed at me and said I'm a witch. Who just said that? Oh, somebody wants in me. Anyways.
So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job. Cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish puppet.
Damien, I'm trying to support. I'm trying to thank somebody for supporting my small tavern. Come on, babe. Patience, everybody. Okay. I am trying to thank my customer for supporting thine small tavern. I'm trying to thank my customer for supporting my small tavern. Okay, Jobert, honey bun. I'm trying to thank somebody for supporting my small tavern. Patience, everybody. We don't have electricity at my tavern, so we must heat things over the fire stove, over thine fire stove at me tavern. Over me the fire stone at me tavern.
One in Moscow, two. They got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job. Cause wherever you go around the world, you'll find an Irish pub.
Ah, this is not a phone. This is not a phone. I don't know what is a phone. What is a phone? I'm not familiar, traveler. Thank you for... Oh. Oh. Oh, gotta catch me train. Oh, thank ye for okay, Colin. Thank ye for supporting thine small tavern. Oh. Thank ye for supporting thine small tavern. Must thank ye for supporting thine small tavern.
Around the world you'll find an Irish pub. In Honolulu they got one, in Moscow too. They've got four of them in Sydney and a couple in Kathmandu. So whether you sing or pull a pint, you'll always have a job. Cause wherever you go around the world you'll find an Irish pub.
I am not a witch. I'm not. You people don't know how to have fun, do you? You don't know how to have a little bit of silly, silly, fun, fun time is what you don't understand. You don't understand how to have a little bit of silly, silly, fun, fun time. And you're sitting in here and you're, oh, she's reliving her medieval times childhood. No, I don't. No, I don't. No, I don't. No, I don't. Now I'd like to sing you a tavern song before we continue.
Oh, welcome to my tavern. We don't sell rice. However, we will invite you for some tea and magic potions as made by me. If you have a pence or two, advice is what you need. If you have pence or two, advice is what you may need. But if you've got 5 pence, my art is at your heed. Anything you want at my tavern. Thank you for supporting my small tavern. I'm saving up to buy a horse and buggy.
Sorry, that was a little bit of an ad lib there. That was an ad lib. I was getting real into it. I was getting a little bit into it. Beep, 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 beep. When is Fat Tip Friday? Are you dumb? It's on Friday. This is for all my ladies out there. This is for all my ladies. Are you acting out because Reggie broke up with you? Shut up. Shut up. Oh. Hey, why is there a bite taken out of this one? Okay, Emma, just a second, babe. Excuse me, Coochie. I really thought that we would go a whole 24 hours. Get a life. Sorry, I'm getting a little bit peeved. Why is this one have a bite taken? Who wants the one with the bite taken out of it? Okay. Get in here.
Hey.
You said you need some ye olde advice?
Yeah, I do need some ye olde advice, actually.
Okay, what is it?
Okay, so there is this crazy woman that keeps popping up on my For You page. She goes by the name Custom Woodburning. Have you heard of her?
Ye can have thine pence back. Get your pence back. Take back your pence. Okay, you're done. Hop offies. Hold thine horses, please. This song is for my ladies. Okay. So sorry, everybody. Okay, Kong Fu Fu.
When I am down and oh my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burdened be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on.
I'm not gonna have you ruining my tavern, okay? I placed an order for the bitten heart if you still... Oh, yeah, of course I still have it. You think I lost it in the last 5 minutes, babe? No, I didn't. It's not bitten. I didn't bite it. So don't go spreading that around, okay? You're on strike two, Coochie. You're on strike two. Now, this one is for Mark. This order is for Mark from Texas. Okay. Everybody say, oh, she probably lost it with that messy. I tidied it up yesterday. Adam, I tidied it up. My new album we call Dee Dee Patty. Oh, good thing this isn't Dee Dee. This is Beatrix Radagast, Troll Slayer. She's right here. Beatrix Radagast. It weighs me up to all God's stormy sea. Get out, me tavern. I ordered, can you do Ligma Balls? It's my friend's nickname. Okay. I always heard that Ligma was a disease. So why are you calling your friend that? Who here has gay ADHD? I just learned about it the other day. I made a whole video about it. Okay, let's see. Yeah, this is yours. Yes, you. Oh, you said I survived customs. Wood tavern.
My mind.
Get out, me tavern. Get out, me tavern. Get out, me tavern. Warlock alert. Warlock alert. Warlock alert. Okay, Christine. Nobody can see. Nobody can see. Okay, this is not the vibe of the tavern. This is not the vibe of the tavern. Now we have to wait for the... Okay, this is not the vibe of the... This is not the vibe of the tavern! Enough! We are waiting for the hot stove to heat up the... Please, let's not have a lockdown situation in the tavern, please. Let's not have a lockdown situation in the tavern. Where are the wenches? You're right there. You're right there. I need to take my medication. You think that I'm sitting here trying to have fun. Look at me. I steer on when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. Hey Bree, do you want the bite to be on the lefty or on the righty? I can't tell which one I like more. I think I like it better on this side. I'm choosing for you. Please stop calling me Dee Dee. When I am in the tavern, I'm... Get out, me tavern. Get out, me tavern. Get out, me tavern. Get out, me tavern. When I am in the tavern, I am not Dee Dee. I am Beatrix Radagast Troll Slayer. Stop referring to me as Dee Dee. You can call me Dee Dee when we're not doing the tavern, okay? I will not be responding to Dee Dee. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. Ladies and gentlemen of thy tavern. Ladies and gentlemen of the tavern. Ladies and gentlemen of the tavern. We are now doing a full sweep of the trolls. The harvest this year is at risk. Say it isn't so. Say it isn't so. You're going to hell. You're going to hell. Get out of my tavern. I'm so sorry, everybody. He's on something. That one is on something. That one's on. Wow. In the tavern. In the tavern. I'm trying to melt me wax. I'm trying to melt me wax so I can thank thine for supporting my small tavern. Me up. Hi, traveler.
Yay! What's up, girl?
Hand me thine pence.
I actually just ordered a tavern related piece.
Oh, really? Let's check it out. On thine ye old coochie here, can I get a piece that says I went to Customs Tavern and all I got was a stupid piece? Okay, Colin. Colin, you're raising my blood pressure in the tavern. Please stay out of me market. Stay out of me fresh air market. Stay out of me fresh air market.
More than I can be. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains.
Hold on, Zelda.
Me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong.
In my wooden tavern, we role play tavern act. Oh, wait.
Thou let me
Hello,
in.
traveler. Welcome to thine tavern. How
Hello,
are
fellow
you?
traveler.
Oh, I'm actually a taverness. I'm Beatrix Radagast.
All right. I don't actually need advice. I just found this picture and it reminded me of how you look. And I've been laughing at it, so I really wanted to share it with you.
What's a picture, traveler? We don't have technology. I can't even see it, traveler. Get out.
Babe, that's the cataracts.
Thank ye for supporting my small tavern. Thank ye for supporting my small tavern. Thank you for supporting my small tavern. What does that mean, babe? What is a cheese merchant? Should we do that tomorrow? Should we do another role play tomorrow? I'm having so much fun as my tab. Oh, oops. Thank ye for supporting my small tavern. Oh, that one didn't. I will make a magic potion. I will make a magic. Okay, we're not going to use that one. Hot, hot. Shut up, Abby.
Raise me up to more than I can.
Thank you for supporting my small tavern. I wasn't going to sell the one with the with, why is there a hot dog? Okay, pause. Pause the tavern. Pause the tavern. Pause the tavern. When I ordered my business cards, I did not re I was fooling around with the little doodles that you can add in. I was fooling around in the with the little doodles, and I did not realize that I neglected to remove the silly little hot dog and replace it with what I was trying to replace it with, which was a little heart. And so when I sent it in to get them printed, I got 3,500 business cards with a small hot dog on the back. Okay, my bad. Do you support global warming? Well, what did she do? What did she do? What did she do? Should I support her? What are people supporting her? What did she do? Anyways, I wasn't going to sell the one with the bite taken out of it. Bree specifically asked for it. It's not funny. Yes, I can. Welcome to my tavern. Please do not refer to me as Didi. I am Beatrix Radagast, Troll Slayer, as you can see here. Okay, this is... Shores of the ancient mist, you bear the marks of my elven kiss. Clear the way, I will take you home to eternal bliss. Really? During my tavern song? Go to H-double-E-L. Go to H-double-E-L. Get out! Where is it? Okay, unpause. Oh no, I am not a witch. I'm a tavernist. As you can see here, I am Beatrix Radagast, Troll Slayer. I request to be in the presence of Beatrix to discuss the blights that have taken our... Oh, yes, get in here, Lucifer. Get in here, Lucifer. Hi, hello. Welcome to me tavern.
I would like to discuss about how there has been a terrible blight over our crops. There's hail, there's ergot, and now people are starting to see hallucinations of the great fire.
Yes, I noticed that as well. They can't be taking our crops for a fine year in a row.
I know, and that you got the recurrence of the Black Plague, and I was just wondering if all of this had anything to do when Maria saw you at the Devil's Sacraments last Sunday night.
Pause again. That's not how we're playing. We're not playing like that. That's not how we play at the tavern. That's not how we play at the tavern, okay? We're not playing like that. We're not playing like that. You also didn't give me my 2 pence. Get back in here. You owe me 2 pence. You owe me 2 pence. Get back in here, you thief. You thief. Get back in here. You owe me 2 pence. Get back in here. You owe me 2 pence. Built our life on a sacred ground. Ah, give me my 2 pence for my time.
I don't think I should owe you anything because you have struck blight upon our village with your devilish deeds.
Give me my 2 pence, you thief.
You have brought the Satan upon our village.
Give me my 2 pence. She will pay for her sins against my tavern. She will pay. She will pay at the tavern next door. They send you to jail, but at this tavern, it's off with your head. Hey, Bucci Riss, stop dropping oil. I told you not to call me Bucci Riss. I'm Beatrice Radagast. Stop, okay, stop calling me Didi. When we are in the tavern, you may refer to me as Beatrix Radagast, Troll Slayer, only Abigail. Safe and sound. Oh, thine wants to make a magic potion. So sorry, everybody. So sorry, everybody. That was so rude of you. Thine wants to make a magic potion. Well, where's my... I need to gather a small vial for this. Okay, Smart K. Why is that pinned right now? Why is that pinned right now? Why is that pinned right now? For thine magic potion, we need a little bit of better than blue, earwax of an elf. It is known to have healing properties. healing properties. And then we 9 must add in the ring of We are not doing an under the sea roleplay. An under the sea roleplay. This is a tavern. We are at a tavern. Okay. Setting the scene. We're at a tavern. Okay. Coochie. Okay. Thine must add in the earwax of an elf has healing properties. And then we must add in the ring of a widow. The ring of a widow. Ah, yes. And then mix it together. Beatrice, don't witches maketh potions. Who tricked me? Oil up, I'll be there at 9. Expired, really? Really, babe? Vi has a question. Okay, Alyssa MSS, get in here, babe. Get in here. Get into the tavern, babe. Come into the tavern. Come into the tavern.
Hello, how are you? How is Thy doing today?
Oh, Thy is doing fabulous at me tavern. How about you, Sister Alyssa?
What? Wonderful. What is Beatrice's last name again?
Radagast.
Radagast, are you sure it's not get rid of ass since you fart so much?
Wow. 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 At me tavern. I'm not doing witchcraft, Mochi. We have to get a guest in here. Somebody random. Greta! Get out me tavern. Get out me tavern. I love you, Beatrix. Thanks! Oh, invitee. Oh, she declined. No, get in here, Alessandra ASMR. Welcome to me tavern. Welcome to me tavern, traveler. Where do you come from? What tavern are you in, traveler? Michael, I said you.
Okay, who are you?
Hi, Olivia. Sister Olivia, welcome to mine tavern.
So I have a quick question for you.
Oh. 2 pence. Thank you. Okay, go ahead.
So, if we're doing a role play, can you be the witch and I be the one with the torch with fire so that I can burn you on the stake?
Oh, Paige, come ask thine a mere question. Come ask thine a mere question. Hopefully it's not like what that troll was doing. I slayed that troll, didn't I? Beatrice Radagast style. Paige, you're not even on the request, babe. You're now embarrassing me. Next guest. Okay, Damien, it's time for you to go. It's time for you to go. I've given you one too many times. Welcome to thine tavern, brother.
Hi, Beatrix. Can I still pay you to for a question?
Oh, yes, 2 pence.
I was gonna give you five.
Oh, yes, a tip.
Yeah. I didn't know if it was just rumors, but I heard that Rachel's been sitting on your face lately. Would you like to address that?
It's a tavern role play.
Okay, and
It's a tavern role play. We are in the t Okay, excuse me, Alejandy. We're meeting in the rain. Oh, Beatrix Radagast. Oh, yes, come into me tavern.
Hello.
Hi, welcome to thine tavern.
I have a positive message to share with everyone.
Oh, yes, go ahead. Anything in my tavern?
Okay. If you can make them laugh and giggle, you can make that booty shake and jiggle. Thank you.
Really? Okay, that's your last chance as well. That's your last chance as well. Okay, and now you're on your last chance, Alejandro. No, Isabella, that was not got to flow. We are in the tavern. We're in the tavern. We're not using words like duh. We would say thou in the tavern, okay? In the tavern, we say thou. We say thou. Damon, this is your last. Okay, that's it. That's it. That's it for you. That's it for you, Damien. You must now face thy wrath. You must now face thy wrath. Hold your horses. Hold your horses. Now you must face thine wrath. Did you seriously just crunch my audio in the tavern? I'm so sorry, everybody. I'm so sorry. Everybody, hold on. Hold on, thou must face my wrath in thy tavern. Hold on, let me turn on my tavern music. Hold on, Chai. Hold on, Chai, you're next. Christine! Crunch the audio in the tavern. Get burned at the stake. Where is my... Ah, yes. The tavern has taken a dark... I'm so sorry, everybody. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Ah, yes. The tavern has taken a dark turn. We've found some evil warlocks who've snuck into my tavern, into my ye olde tavern, and taken a seat at thine table. But thou shalt not let them pass, as I am Beatrix Radagast, troll slayer. And so now, the uncovered warlock. Zanny! Zanny! We are literally at the tavern, okay? We're not on a safari. We'll do that next week. We'll do that next week. We're not at the safari. You're just your reflection. Stop it! Chai! Now we're in the butt crack. Back to the tab of question Beatrix. I am trying. And so the evil warlock who has snuck into thine tavern burns at the stake. The warlocks are burning at the stake. Oh, they're burning in fear. They're terrified. They're terrified. Oh, beware. Beware, warlocks. Beware, sir. Oh, it's actually really smelly. Let this serve as a warning, fellow. Let this serve as a warning, warlocks, that thine shall also burn at the this. Okay, actually. All right. At thine shall also burn at the stake, should thy test and cross my path. Beatrix did not get her title of troll slayer from nowhere. She didn't get her title of troll slayer from nowhere. Beatrix Radagast earned that title. F you. F you. F you. Okay. There are trolls that are sneaking back into thine tavern. There are trolls sneaking into thine tavern. I burned you at the stake. Beatrix, I am stuck in thine tavern bathroom and it hasn't been cleaned in 500 years. Okay. Where's that person? Where did that person go? There's somebody who wanted in here. Get in here. Get in here. Is it Sand? No. Is it Bucci? Is it Tim? No. Down, down, down. Is it you? I'm pretty sure it's you. Welcome into thine tavern.
You guys, thank you.
Do you have 2 pence for me?
I actually have 5 pence for you.
Okay. Thank you for the 5 pence. Hey, why is it blurry?
I am coming from very far as I am requesting a art piece for my boyfriend and I's 1 year anniversary.
Yes, I can do that for thine. And how can I help you?
Well, my boyfriend, he really likes planting. And we're both part of the Elk Beak Seek DQIA community.
Hey! What was that witchcraft noise that I heard?
It was nothing, I promise. It was, I sneezed really hard.
We talk a warlock!
No!
Warlock. It was a warlock. And once again, she removes thine from thy tavern. I need advice. Oh, welcome. Welcome. Welcome, Uzi. Okay, Damien. Get out of me tavern. Get out of me tavern, Damien. I.
Hello.
Hi. Welcome to thine tavern. Welcome to the tavern.
My phone is burning up. Is this of your witchcraft?
I'm not a witch. I am Beatrix Radagast, troll slayer.
You sound like a witch, though.
You don't get to decide what my character is. I did the character building. I'm Beatrix Radagast. Sorry about that. This is the most... Why? Why is it chaotic? I'm just doing some role play. Is there something wrong with me doing a little bit of role play? Now let's change back up to the Celtic women. Let's get the Celtic women back in here. Thou shalt sacrifice my... Oh, yes, a tavern! This is for you, Coochie Cooch. Customs Wooden Tavern, and all I got was... Do you hear the troll slayer sing? Singing the song of angry trolls. It is the music of a troll slayer tavern owner who will not be. Okay, Damien, really? 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 Oh, great. Oh, don't worry. Don't worry. They will let me finish because I am no Mohammed. Here with beak in my heart, from the shores of the ancient mist, you bear the heart of my elven kiss. I went to Customs Wooden Tavern and all I got was this. Okay, really? Oh.
Oh my God, finally.
Ah, welcome to thy tavern. How are you?
Hey girl. So I come to the tavern because I have a friend. I have this art project that I have to do, and I have this friend that suggested that I have you do it for me.
Oh, yes, 5 pence.
Oh, actually, I'm not interested in that because I don't want my art to look like it was done by a 5-year-old with bad hands.
Really? May I enter thy tavern? Yes, you can, Alice. Yes, you can. Oh, yes, you can, Alice. Enter thy tavern. Enter thy tavern. Oh, hold on. One of my tavern bodyguards. Yes, welcome, an employee of thy tavern. How are you? Welcome.
Oh, I'm good. Are you aware that it's illegal to pose as a troll slayer when you're not certified?
Okay. How do I get? It is a role play. We are doing a role play. We're doing a role play. Okay, you're done. You're done. You're done in my tavern. You're done in my tavern. Ian, get back over here. Get back over here. Where are you? Up, up, up. Up, up, up. Up. Uppies, 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 up, up, up. So sorry, guys. So sorry, everybody. So sorry. Oh, there you are. Gotcha. Gotcha. How do I? And you came, is this the new, no, it's not. We're just doing a one day only role play. Okay, I can't do this. You wanna know what, Damien? You're going on the list. You're going on the list, big time. That's a big time list. May I enter thy tavern? Yes, you can. Yes, you can enter my tavern. Welcome to my tavern. Sorry about that. Hold on, oh. Oh, disconnected from thy tavern. Why? Oh, hello. Welcome to my tavern. Welcome to my tavern. Welcome to my...
Puppies!
Did you turn me down or something? Welcome to my... Corley! Okay, you're done. You're done. You're done. You're done. Get out of my tavern! Yes, yes, you can. I can't even see the buttons. I can't even see the buttons. Okay, hold on. I'll find you. I'll find you. Hold on, but first I have to let somebody else in who was yelling at me. Offies, I can't even see who's doing it. I'm in the middle of down, 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 down. I welcome to me tavern. I heard you have a ye old poem for us.
Yes, I do. Can I preach it?
Yes, please share your ye old poem with us.
Okay. Life was a willow and it bent right to your wind. Rough on a surface, but I feel it's sinking in. Is it beautiful? It's just the start of.
No, it wasn't. Oh, don't worry, Coochie. Don't worry, Coochie. Thank ye for supporting my small tavern. Thank thee. You don't like it? Thank ye for supporting my small tavern. Thank you for supporting my small tavern. Now it's time for the ye old word of the day. The ye old word of the day. Hey, where did I put it? Oh, I guess there won't be one. I don't even know where it is. Why isn't it in my ye old tavern? Sorry, I accidentally, oops. Yes, Alexia, come into my ye old tavern. Come into my ye old tavern, babe. Down, 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 down. Down, down, oh. Welcome to my ye old tavern, Abby. How can I help you?
Hi, Beatrix. I have I need advice.
Okay, go ahead. What is it?
So, me and my, Sir Reginald have been having a lot of relationship issues as of recently, and I feel like he's been.
Really? 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 You're using my tavern roleplay as an opportunity to confess that you've been seeing my boyfriend? The ye old fact of the day is that the oh, hold on. Let me click on this. Okay, the ye old fact of the day is that in the Middle Ages, if an animal was committing an offense, crime or damage could be accused and judged in a trial just as a human would. Thus, pigs, sows, cows, and other animals and insects have been tried and sometimes sentenced in the tavern for committed offenses. Let Alice into thine cavern, thine cumbum. Okay, don't talk to me like that. Yes, let's let Alice in here. Emma, Greta, Daddy's Chipotle. Okay, I love gay people. Down, down, down. Down, 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 down. Don't worry, I'll find you, Alice. Don't worry, I'll find you. But you're going to have to be our last tavern guest. You're going to have to be our last tavern guest. So sorry about it. Don't worry, there'll be more. Hello, Alice. Welcome to thine tavern. How are you?
I come far from the British Islands just to speak to you.
Oh, how wonderful, Alice. How wonderful.
I'm sorry if this hurts your feelings. I've heard some rumours and I'd just like you to put them to rest for me, please.
Oh, sure, traveller.
So, sorry, this is really emotional for me. Can everyone stop, please, talking about my accent? So, I heard that you travelled to my country and you were seen with a troll flicking your bean. Is this true? You flicked your bean with a troll?
Get out of me tavern. Get out of me tavern. Troll, get out of me tavern. Don't worry, we have to heat back up the wooden stove so that way I can prepare more awesome. That way I can thank more people for supporting thy small business. Okay, baby bell lover, babe. I am down, and oh, my soul so weary. When troubles come, and my heart burdened be, then I am still. The parcel person will come and pick it up when they have availability. They are traveling all across this awesome area in order to deliver so many parcels.
While with me, you raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be.
This is a woman-owned tavern. Oh yes, we have to discuss that later. I can't watch videos in my tavern.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. Raise me up to more than I can be.
She. Not in me tavern.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be.
I heard you were a talented traveler.
Hello? Yes, I am, actually.
Oh, yes, please.
Do you mind turning on your music so I can dance for you?
Oh, you? What kind? Do you want this music?
Yes, please.
I am strong when I am on
shoulders. Don't ever come into my tavern again. Use code BROKEASSBEATRIX for 20% off. You're just jealous. No, I'm not. We just have to wait for this to heat up.
You raise me up to more than I can be.
Offies, coochie. She ate you up on your own dance. Really? Oh, we're back to Tiranog. All I got was this stew. Why do you keep ordering this?
Remy.
Stupid. Okay, if one more person calls me Dee Dee, we're gonna have a problem. When I am in my tavern, please only refer to me. Okay, I've seen it 50 times. Please only refer to me as Beatrix Radagast, Troll Slayer. That is how I would like to be referred. That's how I would like to be referred going forward, okay? How do I? Swirly whirl. Get out, me tavern. Get out, me tavern. We were doing just fine without you. Get out, me tavern. Okay, we've seen it 500 million times.